Hi guys, this is Chika from Borrow the Lights, and on this episode, we are making fudgy brownies. These are the best fudgy brownies ever, super simple to make, and will totally steal the heart of every chocolate lover you know. So let's get started. For this recipe, you're going to need some flour, cinnamon, salt, cocoa powder, baking powder, some cooled melted butter, 2 eggs, vanilla extract, some semi-sweet chocolate chips, some melted chocolate, some granulated sugar, and some brown sugar. So to start, you're going to add your melted butter to your granulated and brown sugar, and you'll want to mix this together until these ingredients are well combined. Next, you're going to add in your 2 eggs and vanilla extract, and you're going to mix this together until your mixture starts to thicken a bit and begins to get a little bit pale in color, usually about 2 minutes or so. You're now going to add in your cooled melted chocolate and stir that into your egg and sugar mixture. And you guys can find the exact measurements for this recipe by visiting borrowdelights.com. I will also leave a link to my site, as always, in the description box below. So now you're going to add in all of your dry ingredients, and using a rubber spatula, you're just going to fold this into your chocolate mixture. And you just want to be careful that you don't overmix this. You just want to stir it until you see no streaks of flour. And if you guys would love to see more simple, easy, and absolutely delicious dessert recipes and others, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel as well. Once that's nicely combined, you can add in your chocolate chips and just gently stir those in. You're going to pour your batter into a greased and lined baking pan. I'm using an 8x8 baking pan, and I'm just going to smooth out the batter. And this is going to bake in a preheated 350-degree oven for about 22 to 28 minutes. Once your brownies are done, you'll want to take them out of the oven and allow them to cool on a cooling rack in the pan. Once these are completely cooled, you can cut them into the desired sizes that you like. And then you can dig into these amazing fudgy brownies. You can serve these as they are plain, or they also taste amazing if you heat them up in the microwave for a little bit and serve them with a scoop of vanilla ice cream or salted caramel ice cream. I will leave a link to all of those recipes in the description box below. So I really hope you guys enjoy making these. Please let me know how they turn out for you in the comments section below. And as always, if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my channel. And as well, please share this recipe on all of your social media networks. I'm also on Facebook and Instagram, so please follow me there at Borrowed Delights. Until next time, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.